there and welcome to another episode of Inkit Designs. Today we will be redesigning an app that I have selected from the UI community on Figma. I have selected these three screens, so let's dive in and give them a fresh new look. First, I will work on my products and duplicate the frame and delete all its elements. We'll also change the typeface and we'll use Poppins instead. We will first adjust the grid settings. I will use 4 columns with 20 gutter and 20 margin. Since I have used Poppins, so we will use Poppins to create a uniform experience across the entire screen. Now let's design a rectangle for the categories. Double tap on the rectangle to get access to the pen tool. Now we will enlarge this image to enhance the design and make it more visually appealing. Since the app from Figma community uses light colors for the categories, we will make them more vibrant. Perfect. Now let's just fill in the remaining details. We will follow the same steps for the rest of the categories, so let me fast forward the video to complete the rest. Now let's create the menu bar. I have downloaded different icons from the Figma plugin Iconify. So let's use that to create a new look. Make sure to adjust the icon size to 24 pixels. Align them and then click Auto Layout. Our My Product screen is ready. Now let's move to another screen. We will again set the grid on the screen. We will work on the same typeface, that is Poppins. Since it is a grocery store app and they have used green as their color, so we'll stick by that and use green. Since we have searched eggs and dairy products, we'll place all the items that is dairy based. We will repeat the same procedure that we did earlier. Now we will color this to bring out the uniformity between the two screens. I will fast forward the video to complete the remaining of the space. I have removed the egg noodles because they are not considered as dairy product, and I have replaced it with the cream cheese and with milk. We are done with our second screen. Now let's work on our third and final screen, that is my cart screen. For this screen, I have duplicated my first screen. Again, we will work on the same typeface, that is Poppins. Follow along the video to get the idea of what we are doing. And we are almost done. Here's the final look. If you liked today's video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. I will come up with more exciting videos. Till then, stay connected.